Hi everyone, today we will be discussing lesson 1 of 6th standard mathematics. Okay, let us look at the learning objectives first. Okay, to understand large numbers and the terms used to represent them, to compare large numbers and order them, to employ estimation for large numbers, to solve word problems involving four fundamental operations, to understand and use the properties of whole numbers. Okay, let's see the introduction. Read the following conversation between the two classmates. Okay, money, she is money. No, money and Mallika. Maybe he is money. This girl is Mallika. Okay, what money is reading?
10,000 people visited the trade fair yesterday.
That is what he told. Okay, then what Mallika told?
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Then what Mani told?
Thank goddess, I went to the trade fair exactly yesterday.
Then what Mallika told?
Why, what is so important about it?
Then what Mani told?
Don't you see, if I had gone, they would have written 9,900 and 99 people only visited the trade fair yesterday. It would have been difficult to read and understand.
That is what Mani told. What do you think about this conversation? Was Mani right? No, it would still be 10,000 people visited. Newspapers give and readers want a sense of the size, not exact values when numbers are large. Okay? So money is wrong in this occasion. Okay, you have probably heard names like lakhs and crores used by elders. We often come across situations that involve large numbers in real life, like the number of people living in a district, the budget of the government, the distance of the stars, or the number of bicycles sold in a year, and so on. In all these situations, we look for names that convey the size of these numbers. Okay. So mathematics allow large numbers in real life. Tamil Nadu has about 26,345 square kilometer of forest land. The number of stars in the Milky Way galaxy is about 20,000 crore. Let us understand the large numbers in detail and the way they are connected to the numbers learnt earlier. Okay. Recap of successor and predecessors. When one is added to number, we get its successor. Okay. When one is subtracted from a number, we get its predecessor. Okay. What is successor and what is predecessor in pinnala munnala? Okay. The successor of 4576 is 4577. Okay. Let me write at least 1 or 2. Okay. 4577 is the successor of 4576. Okay, what is the predecessor of 8970? Alright, 8969. Okay, so this one you will be probably knowing 1000, and this one is 9999. The predecessor of the smallest 5-digit number is this one only, 10,000 only. Okay, formation of large numbers. Now we learn the formation of the large numbers. Let us build and complete the number tower by observing the pattern of numbers. Okay, greatest 1-digit number is 9. If you add 1, you will get smallest 2-digit number. Greatest 2-digit number is 99. If you add 1, you will get smallest 3-digit number, and so on. Okay, we can observe that in every row the smallest number column has an additional 0 compared to the previous row. You have read in the lower classes about place value system. In the system, which was invented in India and spread to other countries, okay, the number 10 plays a very important role. It is shown in the following table. 1 into 10 is 10, 10 into 10 is 100, 100 into 10 is 1000, 1000 into 10 is 10,000, 10,000 into 10 is 1 lakh, 1 lakh into 10 is 10 lakh. As the number get large, it is difficult to keep track of the number of digits and the place value for each digit. Wherever possible, we use names like lakh and crore instead of writing so many zeros. However, we can write exact values of large numbers too if needed. Okay. While each new row gives a number 10 times bigger, what happens if you skip and go to two rows below? Numbers would be 100 times bigger, right? That is, 1000 is 100 times 10, like that. So, 1000 can also be written as 100 tens, but mostly we will not be following this kind of connotation, okay? Give three examples where the number of things counted by you would be a 5-digit number or more. How many hundreds are there in 10 lakh? Okay. So try these. These are based on the previous classes only. Okay. Place value chart also you would be knowing, right? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Okay. This was also there in our fifth standard. As in table 1.2, when writing large numbers, we make use of place value chart to ensure that we do not miss any digit in between. While writing it, the ones place can be represented by letter O, tens T, hundreds by H, thousands by TH, 10,000 by TTH, lakhs by L, 10 lakhs by TL, crores by C, 10 crores by TC. Try to read this number. It is difficult, right? No, it is not easy. But by using the indicator or periods, it is easy to read and write. Okay, as under 35,000 crore, 94,000 lakh, 68,421. Okay, it becomes easily readable, right? When you place it in this way. Okay. Now this is for you to complete the table. Okay. Anyway, you are well aware of all these things, I know, but let me do it for one or two for my own satisfaction. Okay. Hundreds is six. Six is 100 place. Okay. 10 is 7. Ones place it is 0. Okay. You can also go in the other way. 0 first, 7, 6, 1. Okay. Your wish. For me, it is okay with going from forward to backward, okay, or from left to right, okay. 47,000, right? So this is 10,000. So here you have to add 4. 1000 plus 7 is there, right? 100 plus 6 is there. 10 plus 8 is there. 8 is there. Ones place it is 4. Okay. Now let me write only last digit. 10 crore. So this completely fills up the chart, right? All place values are there in this number. Okay, in this chart. Because this chart starts with 10 crore, right? 7, 6, 5, okay, 9, 1, 2, okay, now this becomes more readable, 19 crore, 87 lakh, 65,912, okay, so the number name also you can write, okay. 1670 or 1670. Anyway, the space is not sufficient for me to write. Okay. Anyway, you are well aware of all the number names now, so you can do it on your own, I guess. How many thousands are there in 1 lakh? So this is 1 lakh, right? After one, there are 5 zeros. How many thousands are there? 100,000s. Okay. You have to count up to here only. These are thousands, right? Or otherwise 1 lakh by 1000. If it is confusing for you, one after one there are 5 zeros. For 1000 after one there are 3 zeros. 3 zeros will cancel out each other. Okay, then 100 will remain. Lakhs is two places to the left of 1000, so it is 100 times. Now that is what I told previously, right? Read and expand the number 50,000. Number is expanded from 5 into 10,000, so 50,000. Read and expand this number 6,76,077. Okay, so this is expanded form. Okay, now you do it for these three numbers. We came across all these things in the previous classes, in at least 5th standard. Place values of digits in large numbers. Place value of 6 is 6. Place value 5 is 10. What is the number? This number, okay? Yeah, 10. Place value of 7 is 7 into 0 is 0 into 100, 0. Place value of 7 is 7 into 1000, 7,000, like that, okay? Place value is this, for this it is 8, for this it is 40. Okay, write down the numerals and place value of 5 in the numbers represented by the following number names. So their numbers are represented in number names. You have to write the number, okay, in numerals. 47 lakh 38,000. 38,561. Okay. 47,38,561. Okay. It should be having 7 digits. Okay. Because we went to 10 lakh, right? For 10 lakh, it should be minimum 7 digits. Now, the place value of 5 is 500. For this, okay, let me write it for the last digit also. Nineteen crore, 57 lakh, 60,370, okay. See, in this case, number of digits must be 2 more than this, okay, 9. Okay, now it is complete. Now the place value for 5 is 50 lakh, okay. Use the commas and comparison of number systems. In our Indian system of numeration, we use commas from the right. The first comma comes before 100 place, 3 digits from the right, okay. The second comma comes before the 10,000 place, 5 digits from the right. The third comma comes before 10 lakhs place, that is 7 digits from the right, and represents 1 crore, okay. In international system of numeration, we use ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, billions. Commas are used to mark thousands, millions and billions. We can easily understand both the Indian and international number system from the following table. Okay, the table is given for both Indian system and international number system. Okay, up to here it is common, right? After that, 1000, 10,000. Here also 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh. Okay, this one, 1 lakh is nothing but 100,000 for them. 100,000, 10 lakh is nothing but million, okay. Right, crore, 10 crore, that is our system. Crore means 10 million for them, okay. 10 crore means 100 million. Next, after 10, we have 100 crore, right? 100 crore is billion for them, okay? 1000 crore is 10 billion. Okay. What you need to remember is 10 lakhs is million. Okay. And 100 crore is billion. That is what you need to remember. With the help of above the table, we can read the numbers as 5 crore 73 lakh 40 thousand. Okay. This is Indian system. What about the other system? Other system, what they have after 100 also you have to put comma. After 10,000 you have to put comma. That is what their number system says, right? 1, 2, 3 first. After that 1, 2, 3. Okay, after that also 1, 2, 3. So, proceed from the right. After 3 digits, put a comma. After 3 digits, put a comma. Like that. Okay. Now, this is 57,340,000. Okay, that is international system. Okay. Let us start. Let us discuss some simple problems with examples. Okay, let us stop it here. Okay, let's proceed the remaining things in the next video. Okay, Nandri Vanakkam.